It was beginning of May, and it was still dark in the morning. I took the SkyTrain to work. I was electrical apprentice. I was green. I had just started with the company. I had recently done a job testing the transformers a couple weeks earlier, and they just wanted me to do that again. So I went in there, and I had opened up a cabinet. It was the first cabinet I had opened, and unfortunately, it was live. When I stuck my hand in there, I remember just a bright orange flash, and then it kind of just took control of my body, threw me back about 10 feet into a brick wall. I received second and third degree burns to about 14% of my body. They brought me up to the burn unit at VGH, and I went straight into the burn bath. There was so much dead skin and burnt skin on my wounds, so I'll always remember that. That was my toughest day, my toughest moment in the hospital. Initially, I was in the hospital for about a month. I had a total of 5 surgeries for skin grafts. They took skin from my thigh, my right thigh, and the top of my scalp. It's still ongoing, but it took about 2 years to really to see things get a lot better. I'm lucky enough that I have all my digits. They're able to save my fingers, and but I could have easily lost them. I could have lost an arm. I see a lot of looks and everything, which I'm okay with now. It used to bug me a lot, but it's who I am. And I've learned working with electricity, you should be afraid of it. Like it's something to respect, and I certainly respect it now. People need to be aware of how dangerous it is and how fast that it could just change your life, and because it's changed mine.